Hi everybody, my name is Maurizio Di Meo and I'm playing Raffaello in this project.
Hi, my name is Sarah Marissa Wallinger and I'm playing Maria in this film.
Hi guys, my name is Alex Chernyshev. I play Leonard in this project and I'm sorry, I can't even, I'm so excited and right now on the inside I can't even sit straight.
Hi, I'm Romana Wallinger, the writer and director of this project. Perception of Art is a story about two characters who couldn't be more different, Raffaello and Maria. Raffaello is a painter, son of a famous artist. Maria is a cleaning lady who tries to make money to support her family in Mexico. And they meet, and circumstances pretty much force them to work together, and they open each other's eyes and start seeing the world a little bit from the perspective of the other person, which that's what the story is about, basically. Perception of art, perception of life, how people see things from different viewpoints.
Raffaello is an Italian painter who is struggling to gain respect in art and also in life.
Maria is a strong-hearted and strong-headed woman who's trying everything to support her family in Mexico and give them a better future.
Leonard is a great friend of Raffaello's, the main character. He's a very interesting and complex character.
As we move forward through the story, you know, we get to understand the character and we get to see who is coming in the life of this character.
At first, when you see him, you think this guy's not the nicest guy in the world, but you know, as the story progresses, as you learn more about him, you see that he's actually a great friend and he's always there for you.
It's a great part and I'm very, very excited to work with such an amazing crew and cast and with such a great script.
I came up with the idea after my sister came back from the Documenta, which is the world's biggest art exhibition in Germany about temporary art. And she told me about this room where she saw, it was basically an empty room where she saw a chair with a chain around it, and people were just gathered around it and were amazed by it and started interpreting stuff into it. And I thought it was very interesting and funny, so we started joking about it. You know, what if someone leaves something, an accident there, and people interpret it as a huge piece of art. And somehow I thought that's interesting, you know, maybe you can write a little story about it. And that little story grew into a bigger story with more layers to it and more characters coming to life. And we ended up having a feature.
This is such a huge dream for us. This is what makes us happy. This is what makes us excited to get out of bed in the morning and go and shoot this and enjoy the process. And then, you know, hopefully if you watch it, you learn something from it, you laugh, you cry.
We have an amazingly talented, hardworking and dedicated cast and crew attached to it.
We need your help. We really need your help.
We need you. We need your help. We need anything that you guys can donate. $1, $2, $5, $10.
Anything helps. $1, $2, $5.
We are trying to reach at least $5,000. That's the minimum budget.
Whatever you can do, it just means so much.
Whatever you can. Anything helps. Anything.
Any support that you can give, you know, if not financially, spread the word, get people interested, put it on your Facebook, on your Twitter.
We need your help. That's all we need.
Thank you to everyone. Eternally.